I'm Kristin, and I'm here with Meredith, and today we're answering the tough questions that your children are having around Advent. And today's tough question is one that my own children have. Why does Santa show up during Advent?
That's a really good question. So the story of Santa and what we know of Santa, because there's not a lot really that we know. No one gets to talk to him every year, except for the kids that come to breakfast with Santa, am I right?
Is that right?
But the story of Santa comes from Saint Nicholas. That's the name that we know him by. And Saint Nicholas was a man that lived a long time after Jesus, or was born a long time after Jesus. And he became a legend because Saint Nicholas gave to people in his town, children of all ages. He would give things like money and food, clothing, things that they needed. And he did this in secret. He never wanted people to know that it was him. He never asked for recognition in return. And this became what we know as Santa. And Santa is the person that gives gifts to people that he knows, people that he doesn't know, but he does it out of love. Mm-hmm. He does it out of love, just like God gives to us. God loves us. Santa knows that we should give to those that we know, those that we don't know, because we love them, and we shouldn't ask for anything in return.
Well, I think that's a great explanation for all of us. Thank you.
Yeah.